Children, which class is it?
Class.
And your class has been given some project work to be done in science during Christmas
yes.
holidays.
Yes.
Have all children prepared the project?
Yes.
Very good. And let us see some of your projects now. Okay. And we'll start with this child. What's your name?
My name is Muhammad Abdul Ghafoor.
Muhammad Abdul Ghafoor.
In which class do you study?
I am studying in third class.
What is the name of your school?
My school name, Holy Mary High School.
Were you given any project work to do during Christmas holidays?
Yes.
What is the name of the teacher who assigned you the project work for you?
Teacher.
What is the name of the project you have prepared?
Water cycle.
About what?
About water cycle.
What material did you use to prepare the project?
Thermocool, chalk, sketches, cotton, watercolors, thread, clay.
I see you have cotton here, isn't it? You have used your cotton here. And here also. Okay, what are these threads?
Threads.
Threads are.
Will you like to give your teacher more project works for you?
Yes.
Now you have made water cycle. May I ask some questions on water cycle?
Yes.
Now where the water goes after rains? Where the water goes after the rain? After the rain falls, water falls on the ground, where does it go again? But the water flows into the rivers, streams, and finally into the ocean. And from the ocean, where the water goes again? Up in the air, in the atmosphere, the form of water vapors. Very good. And again, the clouds form when the water vapors get cold and it falls into the form of rain. So this is called water cycle. Very good. Thank you.